Hello everyone, welcome to Squire Boone Caverns. It's pretty difficult trying to get in all the aspects of the cave in a video because we have formations that are growing everywhere. Along the walls, on the ceilings, everywhere. We have all sorts of formations in the cave because we are still growing. Our cave's formations are still growing. That water is still dripping, and every time a new droplet comes into the cave, it brings minerals, and those minerals are deposited, and that gives us our formations. I'll make the corner here. Right up here on the left is a formation, it's called a column. That's usually a stalactite and a stalagmite that have grown together to give you a column. And you can kind of hear in the background, the water is getting louder and louder. We actually have three natural streams that flow through our cave. And those streams also form formations. We have brimstone dams, cave pearls, all kinds of formations that are formed by moving water. But this kind of just gives you an idea of what Squire Boone Caverns is all about. Sorry for the jerkiness. We have stairs in the cave because the cave is at different levels. So you get to go up and down a few stairs. Most of our pathways are concrete or metal walkways, so it's fairly simple. And there's one of the streams in the cave. This is where it actually exits, and it goes out down at the grist mill. Squire and Daniel discovered our cave back in 1790, and that waterfall you just saw is how they would have had to have come up into the cave. They would have had to have crawled 300 feet up three waterfalls just to get into the cave. We're not real sure if they actually made it into the cave, but we do know they used the mouth of the cave to store things like milk, cheese, butter, things like that. Now before we turn you loose, I just want to make this corner and show you one of the prettiest formations we have in the cave. These are our rim stone dams. You can kind of see them coming up here. They are 4.5 feet tall. They're roughly 15 feet wide. And as long as that water will flow over them, they will continue to form. There they are. These are our rimstone dams. We hope to see you soon. We're hoping to be open again come summer. Please check our Facebook page to find out details. Thank you and stay safe.